Hey everybody, Tanner with Cellcom here to talk about the Google call screening function on the Google Pixel phone. So grab your tablets, grab your stylus, because there's a lot to cover. With Google call screening, you can screen a call before even answering it. And the call is transcribed on the screen so you can see what the person on the other line is saying. And you can also give responses before even answering the call. And this is really useful for robocalls, or maybe there's an unknown number, or if you're expecting an important call, or maybe you're in a meeting. Google call screening is on by default with the Google Pixel, but you can go into the settings and turn it off. So we're gonna go into how the Google call screening works and this functionality within it. Let's get started. The nice thing about Google call screening is that your phone uses the Google Assistant to screen calls, not the Wi-Fi or mobile data. So the screen calling happens natively on your device. If you tap screen call, the caller hears a message that asks why they're calling and lets them know you'll get a copy of the conversation. On-device speech recognition lets you see a real-time transcript of what the caller is saying and how they are responding to your Google Assistant. You can report the call as spam, is it urgent, I'll call you back, and I can't understand. Transcripts of screen calls will be saved on your phone. All screen calls save a transcript. To view screened calls, go to the contact's name. For a screened call, tap See Transcript. You can also rate the transcript. So that's it, that's the Google call screening. It's a really nice feature that comes on the Google phone. So drop some questions below. Make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos just like this one. Thanks for watching.